There's a little path coming from campsite 14 at Green Point that comes down to these two Adirondack chairs. It has sort of a cliffside view of this little town here. And a little slice taken out for the sunset. I can see why this is a popular site. But this time of year, most people thought it was going to be closed, and something very peaceful about it. The whole Grosmorne experience is amazing.